Today we go to the fourth video in the series, Diabetes Mellitus Medications, Part 4. Meglitinides. Channel's name is Heartbeat, my name is Dr. Amrit Kejriwal. Meglitinides. This is the third group of anti-diabetic drugs which we are discussing today. Previously we have discussed the sulfonylureas and the biguanides. They were introduced in 1995 and they induced secretion of insulin from the pancreas. The sulfonylureas also have the same mechanism, but they help in the secretion of insulin from pancreas, but it's a different mechanism from sulfonylureas. Given before the main meals and they're shorter acting than sulfonylureas. So sulfonylureas have a longer action. And obviously, they're not of much benefit if the person does not have diet and weight reduction. The different molecules that are available, you got the REPAGLINIDE and Nateglinide. Another one is the Meticlinide, which is not much used. REPAGLINIDE, it may be given solo or plus minus Metformin. Peak levels 30 to 60 are achieved in 30 to 60 minutes. Absorption is not affected by food and it is excreted via the bile within 4 to 6 hours. And again, excretion is not affected by the renal disorders commonly. Renal means kidney. Decreased blood sugar is a common side effect. And dose is 0.5 to 4 mg 3 times daily before meals. So this is about REPAGLINIDE. Nateglinide, again it can be used solo or along in combination with Metformin. Faster of onset of action and shorter duration than REPAGLINIDE. Best absorbed 0 to 30 minutes before meals and acts up to 4 hours. So you can give up to 60 to 120 mg every 8 hours. And useful for decreasing rise in blood sugar after meals. So people who have fasting blood sugar normal but have the increase in blood sugar after meals, Nateglinide can be used for them. And again, decreased blood sugar is a common side effect of this medicine. Side effects. Well then, the blood sugar goes below normal and that is called hypoglycemia. Upper respiratory tract infections seem to be more common. There might be minimal weight gain and increase in the uric acid, which is again treatable. Do not use if you are allergic to meglitinides, you have type 1 diabetes mellitus, having a complication known as DK, diabetic ketoacidosis, taking gemcitabine. And if you have fever, infection or stress or surgery, avoid the meglitinides. CS interaction occurs with bartisinib, efavirenz, ethanol, ivosidenib. Thank you for watching the video. Please do not forget to like the video. Feel free to give comments. Please subscribe to the channel and share the link with your friends. Thank you once again.